Yeah, hello and welcome back to another certified onte Schaefchen video. If you come with me outside really quick,
you can see that it's actually really bad weather outside, but as you can also probably see on top of the mountains here,
somewhere there's supposed to be snow. And as we all know, this is winter time, so which means it's also quattro time. So this video is something for the Audi fanboys. Yeah, as you've probably already seen, I've bought an Audi RS4 V8 a few weeks back, which is sitting outside here. Honestly, the last time I drove it in snow, I was not 100% convinced of the quattro system. So I thought today I'm gonna give it one more shot. Gonna see if Audi can convince me that they actually built a good all-wheel drive system. And conveniently, a good friend of mine is in town. His name is Chris. You've already saw him in some of my videos. He also has an RS4 V8. So today we have two RS4 V8s, which is gonna be amazing. I always love doing videos with like matching cars. So today is kind of a wet dream for me.
Chris is also here finally.
Oh, it sounds so good, man.
That was again.
Yeah, you already know Chris from the video with the GTR and the Evo touring the ski guy. Chris was the guy in the Evo, not the ski guy.
Oh my god.
I have to say, those Audi V8s are probably one of the best sounding V8s out there. Those cars still look very beautiful. They look so aggressive and mean from the front.
And having two of them today is
just perfect. Yeah, let's get going. Let's pick up money, fuel up our cars, and then head out into the snow. Yeah, the sponsor of this video is Cardi, and they're gonna help us figure out what is wrong with my RS4. So we're just gonna have to plug this into the OBD port.
So it's connected.
And once it's connected with the phone, you can just click your car and then you can connect it to pretty much any car.
You have so much information in this app. Those are the three main things you could do. You can diagnose your car, you can code your car, and you can also do like the live data of your car running.
Also can see when your car should go to the next service. You can do like a used car check with it, plug the Cardi thing into the car and see what's wrong with the car.
My engine has one issue. Exhaust flap valve. Yeah, it's just that my valves of the exhaust are stuck. Yeah, my car is in a very bad condition, like every car. Oh yeah, my battery is also in a very bad condition. And then we can just delete the error messages. Very nice.
So yeah, perfect product for me. I am very, very happy with it. Here's a link you can click if you want to. And also down in the description of this video where you can order everything you need. Let me know if some of you guys have it, how you like it. Honestly, I really love it. I guess that's it. Back to the video.
So let's get this party started, I guess. Let's go. You guys know how much I love snow, so today is a good day for me.
Time to fuel up, because one thing about these V8s, they drink a lot of fuel. Oh yeah, also we found money.
He has some really nice lights here.
We're gonna test them out later today in the night to see if they work or not.
I'm already prepared for getting stuck.
Remember the time we were stuck in the snow in the first video and we couldn't find a tow hook, so nobody towed us out. I had a tow hook all the time in my car. I just didn't find it.
Yeah.
These cars get like 16, 70 liters on 100 kilometers, which is not very fuel efficient.
Some good old Fleischkäse.
Oh, geil.
For everybody not knowing, this is like the Austrian national dish.
There's literally nothing better and nothing healthier and tastier in the morning than a good old Fleischkäse semi. As you can see, we found some good old snow. Yeah, today we are again in the snow. I guess let's go.
Yeah, as usual, everywhere you go, you see people who are not prepared for the snow.
Quattro.
Fucking quattro. Yeah, as usual.
Also, this is sure very disrespectful.
You know it's cold when Mani is wearing a fucking jacket, because yeah. Mani is never wearing a jacket.
Well, yeah, snow. Two quattros. Gonna have a good time.
Power, because yeah. All the weight, you just can throw it into a corner way better, and it just keeps sliding and sliding, so you can connect the slides a bit better than with like a lighter car like the Evo, for example. It is kind of nice still. Yes, it understeers, but once you figure it out, it's really good.
Yeah,
so yeah. Oh, the snow here is crazy today. I mean,
look how big the fucking snow is on the side of the roads.
This is truly winter wonderland right now.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm back in Sweden. Maybe we are in Sweden actually. Honestly, today is better than last time. Today is a bit less understeer because we have more grip. And also for all you smart people telling me I need to go into dynamic mode with the different differential. I may look retarded, but I'm actually not. I was in the dynamic motor differential, so it was locking. I owned an RS4 before and an RS6, so I kind of know Audis. Okay, so we might have a little issue. Can't even get out of this door. Yeah, we managed to get both of our cars stuck literally within 5 minutes of driving. So Chris is stuck down there and I'm stuck down here. It's just so slippery today. Perfekt!
Und wir haben die Holländer da vorne ausgelacht und jetzt stecken sie.
Jawohl! Quattro Power, baby!
Bro, today is really quattro time, I swear to God. This day is putting the system to its full test. And tonight it's gonna be even crazier, I think. It's telling, it's saying some.
Woof! Ciao! Ja, jetzt ist er mit. Er macht Pirouetten den ganzen Weg.
So, we also managed to get the second RS4 stuck.
Oh, mine is stuck up here. Chris is stuck up here.
So, we're getting some help from a fellow quattro owner.
Old S6.
I think, honestly, our problem is we have really old winter tires because everybody else is just driving normally up here.
Yes! Perfect, thank you! Chris is lining up right now.
And I'm in the car.
I hope this is gonna work. We've been stuck here for pretty long now. Perfect. Okay, that was fucking sketchy, but we kind of made it. Can't wait to get off this road. This is crazy. I've never experienced something like this before. You can't even brake here. You brake and your car is moving down the road because it's so icy. So we're gonna find a different road now.
Adventure time! Jeden Tag die gleiche Scheiße.
This is the Quattro Hill, where you can properly test your Quattro in snow because this is really steep here. It. Look how much steering lock you actually get with the quattro, it's insane. Oh my god. This sound is a blessing to the ears, honestly.
I love this car.
Like, for the price, you get a pretty good car, honestly. Yeah. Chris drive first now so that I don't get stuck again like a fucking idiot. Do you see how sideways I get with the RS4? It kind of has the weight in the front and it's like comparatively light in the back, and that's why it's, you can throw it around so much. So Audi guys, I appreciate this car. Probably get some better tires because of both tires today are shit. Sliding two Audis in the fucking snow. Nice.
Oh my god.
Just imagine going for a peaceful hike somewhere in the woods and just hearing two fucking Audi V8s screaming at you. Sounds very stupid, but it's actually very simple and just so nice and peaceful.
Pretty rowdy.
I feel like I'm driving up a ski slope. Like not this video, but like the day sequence. Turns out it's very much snow here and it's not very suited for an RS4. So we're gonna pull myself out of the snow now, then we're gonna eat something, and then afterwards when it's dark, we're gonna hit the streets one more time because it's supposed to snow really much tonight. And it's gonna be pretty crazy, I think. Gonna have to see how his lights work because he mounted those lights specifically for this video. So this is the reason why we have to drive in the night.
Yeah.
So I'll see you guys once it's dark. Hopefully I get my car out of here before that. Welcome back to the night. It's a few hours later, it got really dark. It's still snowing and it's actually very slushy snow down here, so you can make perfect snowballs. Cruz is gonna lead the way and we're gonna understeer our way through the top of the mountain.
Nice.
All right, let's go. Time to party, I guess.
Oh my god. I feel like I'm in fucking some crazy ass movie stage.
Yeah.
This amount of snow is crazy right now. I think it just snowed the whole day and it didn't plow the road once. So this is why we get snow like this on the road. Which is perfect. We are with our quattro winter beaters. So also, I guess like at the top there's gonna be so many people. Every night when it snows, all the people just gather up there and drift around. Let's go, continue our journey.
Let's go.
Obviously Evo or GTR would be a bit better in this condition, like more fun. But this sound of this...
Yeah.
Oh, this is so fucking crazy.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is like a wet dream for me right now.
Sehr geil,
Wavezone. fuck is this snow? Snow on the road, like on the main road. This is like, okay, this is not a main road,
but a road to drive on.
A normal road to drive on.
So Mani is driving with Chris now, so I can get some POV shots. So let's see how that goes, I guess. I have to say, once you get the hang of the car, understeering a lot, it's actually really fun to fucking drive. So bad, it's so much snow here already. You can kind of get it to drift a little bit by braking, which is nice because of all the weight, I guess. Oh, that was fucking crazy. That was crazy. Grande finale of this quattro episode of Sheepman. We're gonna watch some other people slide around. This right here is a hotspot for winter sliding, and every day that it snows, everybody just comes here and slides their cars around. So we found some quattro brother money.
Oh yeah,
the R6.
Yeah.
I think I said it like every video, but I had an R6 like
8 years ago.
Kind of.
Bro, it's so funny, all the people up here with all the different cars. Just a random R6. Gonna.
I don't know what the fuck that is.
Told this RS6 to do a donut for us.
No. Ist die Antriebswellen hier?
Ja, Getriebefehler.
Oh, man, ist auch geil, was macht. Du musst Lust auf, ja.
Und sagt der RS6?
Getriebe, Eingangsdrehzahl, unplausibel.
Und? Sagt der Chefmechaniker.
Also wieder löschen und schauen, ob er wieder geht.
Okay, so really quick, we're up here. The first car I see is the RS6 C7. I go over to him and say to him, hey man, I had this car before, you have to do a donut. He does a donut and he literally grenades his transmission. I honestly feel so bad, but it just happens with those cars so many times. It's just such a well-known issue in the RS6 C7. I don't think we can do anything, but we're gonna try to see at least. Oh, I thought this video is gonna be over, but no, it turns out the fucking RS6 blows up. So we're towing the RS6 now to some other place, I guess. I'm sorry if you see this. Yeah, that's the joy of owning an RS6, I guess. Yeah, guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video. It was a very good quattro video.
Yeah.
Was tun wir jetzt noch?
Komm mal vor, wenn ich über Schirm gehe.